How good was it idea to send all the Muslims who attended that religious congregation in Delhi back to their states? Now what has happened is every state has 30, 40, 50 people who have got infected, and where they are, whether the government is keeping track of all these things, who is where and what, that is unknown. And especially, you know, my neighbor, he keeps sneezing, and he's a Muslim. And Ghalimat Mino, they are discussing about among themselves from, you know, 2-3 days. So whether, you know, the authorities are keeping track of this, I don't know. And it was a wrong decision, I think, because, you know, even if it was 3,000 people who are put in one building in Delhi, and Kejriwal is telling that he will provide food and you know, shelter and water and water whatnot to everybody who is in Delhi, why did he send all those people back? He could have kept them there itself and contained, you know, whatever, you know, coronavirus was there itself. Why did he, you know, simply create some more problems for us? Why? Why? Didn't you think? Did nobody tell all this to Kejriwal? Very sad thing. Now there is a chance of this one, the virus spreading to all states. Because I don't think, you know, this, my neighbor is there. Regularly they keep, you know, going here, there, everywhere in the two-wheeler. Everybody keeps visiting each and everybody. And they are telling lockdown. No lockdown, nothing. Chumma they will tell. They are showing on TV and they are sneezing. And if we tell also, it is very difficult to tell, because, you know, whether they will come to fight, because we are told, don't sneeze, they are showing on TV, they won't listen. They will tell, they will come to fight, we are afraid, I am afraid at least. So, all this could have been avoided by, you know, keeping them in Delhi itself. Why did, you know, Kejriwal send them back to their own states? Very wrong thing he did.